Okay, so today is April 1st, and on April 1st, what is one thing everyone loves doing? Pranking. Well, pranking is one of my specialties. I've been doing it ever since I was little, and I just love the feeling of pranking someone. And here, this is my best friend, Mackenzie. Mackenzie, well, I haven't pranked her yet, and today I thought was the perfect opportunity to make that change.
So in order to pull this prank off, I need some help from a couple of other people. And those people were Callie, one of Mackenzie's best friends from back home, and her boyfriend, Mason.
Now with this prank, we need a lot of wrapping paper. And when I mean a lot, I mean we got 20 plus rolls of this wrapping paper.
Once we got all the rolls of wrapping paper and knew we were good to go, we started to head up to Mackenzie's room to get the plan in place. Let's celebrate. There's a party going on right here. A celebration to last throughout the years. So bring your good times and your laughter too. We gon' celebrate your party with you. Come on now.
And once we got done wrapping her room, we just had to sit and wait for her to come and get her surprise. Oh, hey, Mackenzie.
You
pranked
me, didn't you?
How's it going?
Did you contact Olivia? I don't even know where my... Oh, they're here.
I had no part of
this. You taped everything, didn't you?
I have.
Hey, bud.
I had no part of this.
Literally. Do you see this?
Oh, yeah. I mean... What?
Oh,
they
no.
Pranked?
We should just drop
my GoPro.
Sorry. She said sorry. Okay, literally this setup.
I had no idea.
Like, literally get out. How am I supposed to live? Hey, we redecorated.
You suck, Lauren.